Like, subscribe, and get notified.
The Water Resources Department on Sunday covered the Sant Ines Creek with protective nets at many places which are easily accessible for the locals to dump their house garbage into the creek. The work began on Saturday with WRD workers covering the creek. Due to the rise in garbage in the creek and the creek being polluted, the locals raised numerous complaints and concerns on this issue. The department promptly took action after looking into potential locations for regular dumping. Upendra for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.